All right, 45 seconds now to go in the round. Well, you don't want to speculate, but given the swelling, Joe, that might be a fractured orbital. I'm no doctor, but that doesn't look good. He's got power.
KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe Rogan, you know, we see fighters all the time go for a takedown late in the round, but you don't see that every day. The flush knockout just before the final horn, the referee wisely jumping in to stop the fight. Gorgeous technique and a great job to catch the other guy when maybe he was thinking about the end of the round. Now he doesn't see it. Instead, he's staring up at the bright lights. And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution.